Cayuga County College, all community college, also announcing students can return to campuses in Auburn and Fulton. Classes for the fall semester are set to begin August 31st. Most courses will be offered in a distance learning environment. Some of the new on-campus safety measures include designated points of entry and exit for all visitors, plus all visitors' employees will be screened and have their temperatures taken, and face coverings will be required.